Dang it, I don't have any stasis for you. How far back are you setting me?
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thoris was...
Get up, Isaac. God dang it.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
I'm gonna get a drink. I got a Gatorade right here. Because this bullshit is overpowering. Yeah, I get thirsty to the sign of bullshit. And this part of the game is full of it. Give me hell! When the hell did you get here? Bye bye! That does not look right. Bye bye! You know, you just hear munching down or something. Nope. This bullshit will not get to me. I successfully escaped the bullshit. I feel if I go the long way around, I won't see the little one that crawls onto a face. I'm gonna try that. If it gives me the right way. still comes. It still comes for me. Anything to sell. Flame fuel? Where the hell do I have flame fuel? In normal, I never really need stasis enemies. So I'll sell this? I'll get the Ripper. And I'll get small med. But why can't I go in? Okay, everybody, I'll be right back. Right back in there. I just had to go all the way around. Get the thing I need to get. Why is the music intensifying? Y'all see why it's my favorite weapon? It's beautiful. Go that way after I save her. Let's do this thing. I got my saw. Necromorph? That does not sound as good. I have to think of something.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
I have 0 nodes. I remember this.
Decontamination sequence activated.
I remember.
Please stand by.
Stop. Stop.
Decontamination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
I think I'm more contaminated than I was just a second ago. But thanks. This way. That looks disgusting. Onward to battle. Something sounds big. Figure the devil, there's a save right there. Medium air. You missed it entirely. Fuck it. I'll make it easy for ya. This shall be our battlefield. Oh crap, there's two. How? Following me, I have a necromorph scarf now. I believe I stasis. Yeah, I have to stasis. That's an oxygen. Where's the stasis? Maybe it's up here? Can't even go up there? Hello, Wither King Lord. I'm trying to find stasis. I'm pretty sure that's the oxygen again. Stasis up there. It's right there! there too.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
That's how much time we have left.
Centrifuge
activated. Re-establishing
balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum. Go. You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left. I can just imagine how scary that would be, just seeing that you're losing oxygen like that. It would probably put up the same way of drowning. You'd be trying your very best, but ultimately fail. Holy!
again. How dare you! Not really, please don't ever do that again. I have one stall left. Someone run that way. I know that I have a node. I shall use that node. Yes, excellent. Beautiful. I have. Yes. All 6 health bars. What now, bruh? Bruh? I'm probably triggering so many people just by saying that.
Isaac,
now we do know that.
Can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I could launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet, something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Okay. And with that, this shall be the end of the video. Roars Plays signing out. Hope you have a great rest of your day as Isaac makes the room go full 380. I mean 180. I am tired as hell right now. Roars Plays signing out.